and show the American public the new era of the fighting Irish, and I brought my whole country with me. We don't, if one of us go to war, we all go to war.
We're in, there's a lot of politics in the game. The fight game is full of sharks, but I'm the fucking whale, so I want what's mine, and that's what I'm going to get what I deserve. It is a hard-working town, a small little suburb. It has its good and it has plenty of bad, but I always like to focus on the good because the good shines through. But where I come from, we're not supposed to climb to these heights. We're told that. It's instilled in us. And I wanted to break that mold and pave the way, open up paths. And that's what I'm doing, and I'm happy and honored for it. And you know, my
drive to a food place.
But I'm in shape. My body is sore from work.
Yeah.
It's all psychological, to be honest. You've got to be able to control your breathing. Now fucking. Bullshit.